Hello everyone and welcome back to Far Cry 4. And basically we are doing this stupid mission where I have to find this cave under the house. I have looked up multiple times where it is, and we are going to go this way. I think it's this way. I could be wrong. If I am wrong, then I am. That's okay. There we go. That's the one that I was looking for. I literally took like six
Lisa?
Episodes to try and find
Daisy. This. You made it. Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find.
Come on, take a look.
Slave to our own beings.
Just kidding. Me too.
You really think this boat will work?
I grew up with boats. It will. Trust me.
I just want to see what this looks like.
Traffic to Malibu, that's what's going on.
All right.
Hey, you found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
Okay. Is there a reason for that?
Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood. And then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
Exit the cave. Cave exited. What's with my eye today? There's something on my eyelid today. It's weird. So yeah, I'm not sick anymore, but I'm still coughing. Put them. Oh wow, 6 skill points. Hello. I guess let's do the... Okay, cool. Save. Alright, and let's keep going. Can I craft anything? Hold on. Got like a million tattoos now. That's so funny.
Hello?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. And I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra. You are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra. Is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right.
All right.
What have I gotten myself into?
Excuse me. Let's go here for a second. game is so pretty. I'm telling you, even for Xbox 360 graphics, like, you can tell how far the graphics have come since, like, it launched to when it almost, you know, to the point where it almost was gone. You know, when the Xbox One came out,
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Because, like, literally, this is a huge upgrade from Far Cry 2. If you guys have played Far Cry 2. I tried to record Far Cry 2, and it was actually, it was so boring that I really couldn't. I had no desire to at all. Alright, so we gotta go over here. I just realized my ammo is always so low every time. Is there a way that I can... There is a way, isn't there? I'm just curious. I want something that gives us the ability to carry more ammo. Ammo pouches. I need to have a bear hide. Okay. A boar hide, I mean. Damn it. Alright. Is there any boar hunting grounds nearby? Alright, so I need to get over here. Waypoint. And let's go there. So that we can travel to the outpost. forgot how bad the drive was. Getting that car instead. This car might work better. Ridiculous. I mean, like this. Like what? Where do I go now? Like, oh, I almost died. This is the most ridiculous one yet. Slowly but surely opening up the map. Alright, more skill points. Let's do the syringes. Okay. Cool, we're gonna end the video there, guys. Thanks for watching.